Fuck.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
I smell my t-shirt from yesterday and remember you. The kiss that you gave me and the touch of, I like being this close to you. Those long hugs and conversations at the table with a face of, it's really good to see you. Those moments makes the night and makes me realize being around someone is magical. The certain pleasure of giving and getting love is beyond our imagination alone. All those caring souls becomes a validation to ourselves, a definition of connection, and the feeling of being understood is a greater human power. I appreciate and see those moments that now exist. Don't ever regret something that didn't happen. Don't exist in imaginary past that doesn't exist. Empathize with the experience and exist in a world of gratitude. Be grateful for what happened. Remember which feelings should tell you a day. Those drunk conversations were a form of exhalation in every topic. That genuine laugh from your friend when you showed your quickness. Those moments you forgot time and actually was living in it. Lying on the street, watching the stars as she comes by and lies down with you. Leaning on your t-shirt while you carry your fingers through her hair. Those moments you tell your day after the party.
Oh, I'm dead. Holy shit, yeah.